Classroom community is important. When we get good at building community in the classroom, we create a space where students feel valued and accepted, and they become more empathetic towards one another. This creates an environment that is more inclusive, and it also impacts student achievement. One strategy that you can use in your classroom to build community is creating shared class goals. These goals are goals created with all students in mind, and by that I mean goals that students feel a part of because of they've helped create it and they've helped create the reward. So when you make these goals for your students, one thing you want to do is have conversation with them about what are some areas we want to improve in the classroom. And after that conversation, work together to build a goal. And then you also want to have them talk about the rewards. What rewards do they want for achieving this goal? Now, before you do this, you might want to have a list already set out of the things that you are willing to reward because we know students can be a little unrealistic when it comes to rewards. Now, these things can be based on behavior or academics or procedures, whatever goal you want for your classroom. And as you're working to make these goals for your students, you want to make sure to keep them as SMART goals. And by SMART, I mean specific, measurable, attainable, realistic, and time sensitive. For example, for your students in your writing class, you might want to say something like, when 85% of our students pass this week's writing assessment, you get the opportunity to earn a virtual class spirit day, or maybe bonus points for an activity coming up. And then, if it were a behavioral thing, if none of our students have referrals for this month, then we get to earn a special treat. Now, in COVID era, you want to make sure that that special treat is something prepackaged. Now, getting students to get involved in the goals is great, but you want to make sure that you're talking about it and getting them excited about it each day. You want to have it somewhere posted in the classroom that students can see it. You want to encourage them and motivate them to win towards their goal. After all, a class where students win together is a class where students feel valued, included, and accepted of one another.